comms are fuzzy again. Is it the hardware or... no, that's signal interference.